This is a great event, you know, for all athletes and to meet the community people, especially for a volleyball team. We have 9 newcomers, and it's a great time to build a good relationship with the Emporia and the city of Emporia and the people here, and also promote a team so they can come to see us play and then they get to know all new kids. You know, I'm really happy we have this event every year, and right now it's going very well.